From a 7-all count in the third frame, the Cool Smashers hammered out kill after kill and played solid at the net to foil a number of Chiritigo assaults, leading to a 19-12 bulge. Though the crossovers gained some momentum to close in at 16-22, Aolora served wide and the Cool Smashers closed them out with a decisive 3-1 run.